How does tax debt impact the purchase of a house? Tax debt can impact the purchase of a house in a lot of different ways. Number one, if there are liens that are filed, it raises a red flag to your potential lender. Number one, it grants the IRS a security interest in any property that you potentially acquire. So even if a lender is going to facilitate a mortgage, and even if that mortgage has a higher priority than the IRS lien, the IRS lien can still impede the lender's ability to collect equity from the property. So an IRS lien could be a challenge when trying to obtain a loan for a new home. In addition, IRS liabilities that are unresolved, meaning you're not in compliance or don't have a payment plan, will be looked on disfavorably by lenders. To the extent you have a liability and that you're out of compliance, the lender may not grant you a loan until you get in compliance. Lenders are concerned principally with two things. They're concerned with your ability to service the debt, and they're concerned in the security interest of their property. IRS liability threatens both aspects for the lender. So it's important that if you're planning on purchasing a house, that you shore up those two areas as soon as possible in order to make your dream purchase come true.